sane me nyina
se obi etu anamo bi a mmra no wo ho already a nya wo bey ne de wo be show commitment to implementing sa mmra no president Kufuor na breso mo ye bibi operation Westbridge even though wedi ko wie no na British counterparts no crack a there na abandoning ni commitment to dealing with what the drug menace because akoye there mpinifobia were involved no na aban mpinifobia ni mo na so one time wa abandon to be able to deal with this and aban iba ye no ya raise that bar even the VIP lounge ananko for far through with that itemizers no abandon ma omo the itemizers akoshe ho that is another addition I believe that this must be recognized emrana wo share no bail for drug suspects no emrano da won wo abandon revoke emrano the issue that maybe watching kofa exhibits no after tendering it in court no or there what destroyed this no sam emrano da won wo or about implementation and this brings to question about standard procedure or they develop standard procedure or they develop special vault or yen courts for safety of sanyama because cocaine and our heroin and our drugs or yada nkofonya hu sika and just as yen dumin trust ni pa onam street to do sara so no dey trust the police the man so no dey yet trust the court clerk and now be a or keep key there or no there or so abofo and to the key name na onkon koye hu bibi we don't have to we have to develop systems them eco police maybe nipa crew kita one padlock key no obi su kita another padlock key oba no yen abato hu sem na ye print material odru stage be a ye wo beye 4-5 padlocks mpp kita one padlock no na ndc ccs ye wo ye padlock na electoral commission so one padlock another party so one padlock ye na ye be lock ye space se mi ni ho a so no so ni ho a ontumu mbie so there's a safety there's high level of safety the man so no call there ye for the issue of drugs until such time ayebeka there na call before na police for mefa no mo nkoshi ade no in the presence of the judiciary or mobema sa orders no I believe or a learning process say me o see in 2006 2007 yan sia bibi mfia e che there but we don't need a ministerial level person there asana ya are committed to fighting drugs say nipa no cry even cry say you need NACOB cry we should all be committed in fighting the drug menace.
Yo mami misa Mike say who teche bafo o say e ba na asem no wo mokoko hwe mu second time o mo ba court no na state prosecutor na chere say papa no nipa no dey be kasem say wo person wo kasa in camera afi wo mu bisa papa na o say ehe me nka hwe me say metumi akasa wo nipa mu any problem ho sa judge ni se otwe kwet dey e no wa
sa no ka ya na because with the earlier reporter they are meeting there was or requested there senka obema witness no aye no one man information in chambers prosecutor na or request for that and that's what or one card witness no pe there oye sa
or san kaka ho
no one card witness no maybe no only no
prosecutor na kaza ho no o say the witness no ba be
san
o pese oni witness no ye chambers not on the request of the maybe prosecutor no nim the resource
maybe in count the issue is this
Mike
no necessarily the audio can be mami can't what happened the issue is that man ba be come on court say
I didn't know
eh cocaine and
I say cocaine
akisha simple
in America there it looks like you put in my interpretation there it with the judge now
to judge no judge na say ebra prosecutor and papa na car say won kasa he can speak in public obet me akasa woni pem no
also
oy surprise because prosecutor betray say
the judge no the interpretation of the request of the prosecutor and there was as if they witness no and all requests is there on the judge no picture but they
not just that not only did the state attorney yet say witness no so epene sa but o say sa witnesses no omo tie ka sa dey court no omo tie ma omo evidence in chambers
and I went to my mind yes
it was deceit and basically no the procedure that the state attorney here can enter because only man ka sa the man also say the procedure no dey the ordinary evidence you want to dey it you no dey problem but I just want to respond to a few things and then go into the depth of that because I agree totally with Kofi Adams. So can say cocaine don't know MPP, cocaine don't know CPP, cocaine don't know NDC, cocaine don't know any of these parties. So I want us to stick to that and tell Ghanaians now, say NDC need be about the catch or say MPP a cocaine party or truthful.
Kofi, why you say 95%?
Are you truthful? He's a liar.
You see, I didn't say.
Let me.
Oma Kofi Wayo example na ka de se obi ye emfa no kwa de oye MPP chairman ana oye NDC deputy general secretary na wo kwedi boni a anything na nipa no won din maybe ade no kwa oye ansan na obejina for that position wo ma ye treat no asaj because ye nya minis bia wo bi bia MPP fa court na de ye sponsor and crowd for no mo ye drug business and now NDC for cotton a day yen sponsor and crop for no money drug business but unfortunately no media polarization ube huna obi akofa there because Mike here MPP need so okoye bibia MPP no adan needing instead of no needing now oh wa there oh boy there oh Mike Queen or akoye no adan this that is the problem that we
intend na na make no say ene me pacho obi obeka NDC cocaine party na MPP a cocaine party no or your truthful because MPP is not a cocaine party. I don't make us a example of mine about Mr. Martin. Mr. Martin, yet the neighbor, nancrophobia, raise your objections. But who's the MP no is different from appointment. Yes, here, Kai, Mr. Bene, a diplomat appointed by the then NDC predecessor PNDC. He was no, I should say, because Martin is sadly. So no, let me mention Bennett too. Was Amati not elected? No, I'm just trying to say, don't blame it on say ABI, MPP, MPI, ABBI, just as you said.
I have my
take on we shouldn't go that. Because Ono Bennett too, he was also an appointee. Ono put their diplomat. Ono they're not elected too. Because I was here, Bisa area, more for said, I then am called to Abama Amati, Motuma, Obi, or Ekuki, and MPP for the to Abama. It's the whole Ghanaians in that community. So the difference. So we shouldn't go blaming this and blaming that. Anyway, why? Then we look at the issue of drugs. Me they say NDC, they are doing nothing about drugs. I don't make us a yeah, time, Westbridge, in Kramai, machines. Say they are brought for canoe, they are more kind of qua.
Oh.
Yes. Oh, because David because now you cheat in Crofon ever kutuka. Emma media for me jina home boy. Now my maybe say one thing. NDC government, any in Crofon. And Shipo. And then New York, your chief Bruni and other castle knock off officials, Emman the Koi, and then they happy. The NDC government is not committed to catching the people at our airport. Now, MPP, more normal chink of Okutokano. Yes, you are one of the money. Now, I'm going one thing.
Madam,
I'm going to miss one question. What do you remember? So, who see, whoa, now Okofa watchman, Sir Ombechia, come for. Nefed, Sir Watchman, who is so good. What cheaper forces of armed robbers area more within 4 days are. If you know, we say, oh no, watchman, oh no, I'm robbing. Because if you don't change your clothes too much. No! Yes, and I make a good watchman on that. Then you're being on the patrol team, or more cheap robbers. No, that's what MPP was doing. We're catching the people here. And then over to Delta, I say, 10, you're catching more JFK. And then over to Shippo, hey, you're catching more. Omo wi anoma sa catch and say knock officials and them mo dey call here. So this is a serious no. I'm coming. Let us not play with this thing. Let us look at the way that cocaine should be dealt with. And if the cocaine should be dealt with, it is not pam. It is policy. The other way, the last suggestion person me ma. And they say me dey still say Ghana no. Court, your land court. If it dey human rights court, your commercial court. Me still say it's about time we had narcotic courts. Narcotic courts, no. When you have specialized judges, and in most cases, what will happen is say we'll get specialized lawyers now. those courts would deal with the issue speedily. Cocaine case, the IAT, cocaine, 3 months. You human rights, you have been jail. And you say, now, okay, them 1 year because other courts, no, ammonia specialized, ammonia who the emergency. Now, I did not check, not be there, Sankoba. It's the one thing I'm suggesting is we must have narcotic courts in this country. And maybe I mean, if you say, yeah, I am President Mills, okay, wait a minute, okay, say, so he knows some of his own people are compromised when it comes to drugs. Now, about the side, does that mean that all of a sudden, I agree with what Kofi was saying. Does that mean all of a sudden we say, because some people in Mills administration are compromised, so the whole Mills administration is compromised? No, that's not how we should do our politics.
First and foremost, I was advising the Mayenko in the realm of politics, urban in terms of commitment. But now, Minya, not try there or the politics.
No, Uber wants in the Bob Benedict. That's all. Just to
for example, Mamin Shase from the lower ones, Benedina or Boy, Oko foreign mission. The processes are for the enter foreign mission. Bene go through that process. It's like process of becoming a lawyer. Ubeko school. No, you'll be called.
Whether I went through the process or not,
you'll be called. You will be
official
called,
of the government.
You'll be called to bar. And every official of the government near NDC. Nipa no rising through the ranks. At the time of the arrest, no, now he was a minister council. Because we rise through the ranks. But Oko through the ranks.
Well, but he was appointed.
Oko through the ranks. Who do Minister Council.
I don't know
the
Minister
Council without going through the ranks.